Praise the Lord. Thank God once again we are in the presence of the Lord, and today is the first week of February, and this is the blessings of the Lord. We are once again gathered in the house of the Lord. So today my brothers and sisters, we will start our Sunday school, and today I choose the topic of Sunday school, and this is a very beautiful story we all listen or heard when we are in childhood. But today, you know, when we are reading Bible, every time we will learn something new. So even today we will learn something new from this story. This is the story of Hannah, is the mother of Samuel, and the topic of today is grace and favor of God. I repeat, the topic is grace and favor of God. So Hannah means grace and favor. And if we will see the Hannah, his son is a Samuel. And Samuel, if we will say in Hebrew language, it's a Shemuel. And Shemuel, E-L, presents every time the name of God. Like, you know, in heaven, all the names of angels in E-L present, like Mikhail, Gabriel, Adonai, El Shaddai, or Raphael. These all names are present, God name in the N-E-L. And also Shemuel, if we say Samuel, it's in English, and Hebrew is a Shemuel, it's present, E-L is the God name. So Shemuel means God heard. God listened the prayer of Hannah. So Hannah means grace and favor of God, and Samuel means God heard. So today we will learn from the scripture. We will read the book of Samuel chapter 1. We will read this scripture and we will see the beautiful things how God tell us from this book. Because as we know that Samuel was the prophet, and he anointed the many kings, like he anointed King Saul and King David of in Israelite. So he is a very anointed man, and God used us Samuel. So let's open 1 Samuel chapter 1 and verse 2 to 5. We will read 1 Samuel chapter 1 verse 2 to 5.
But Anna had no children. Chapter verse 3. And the man went up out of the city yearly to worship and to sacrifice unto the Lord of hosts in Shiloh. And the two sons of Eli, Hophni and Bahani, the priests of the Lord, were there. 4. And then the time was that Eli offered his giving to Heber his wife, and to all his sons, and the, her daughter portions. But unto Anna he gave a word portion, for he loved Anna. But the Lord has shut up her womb.
Okay. 6. Amen. Now amen. Verse 19. Now
19.
Yes.
And they rose up in the morning, early, and worshipped before the Lord, and returned and came to their house to Ramah.
Amen.
And
amen.
Amen.
Amen. Now, my brothers and sisters, we see this story. In this story, we will see four characters. First character, today we will see the characters and their life, how their life in God. So first character, Elkanah. Elkanah is the husband of two wives. First wife is a Peninnah, and second wife is Hannah. And the fourth character we will see Eli. Eli is the high priest in the temple. And if we will see Elkanah, he have two wives. And first wife name is Peninnah, and second is Hannah. And we will read here that the first wife she had.